To the Ratscast. Cyber here as always, coming to you from Destiny the Taken King once more. I still have to finish the submission here. We're going to Venus, and then I'm gonna see if there's anyone available for the Court of Oryx, see if there's anyone out there who can help. Other than that, I'll probably end up doing some Crucible and trying to see if I can get some of this done. I don't know if the Iron Banner is still up. It was earlier. We'll just have to see, don't we? Oh, yep, it's still available. Okay. Well, we're off to Venus first, though. So away we go. Now, once again, I'm changing the times. Like I used to put down the midnight cast and also, you know, midnight broadcast and stuff, the midnight editions, for the actual name of the games this time. Be more specific what I'm playing. Even though it's usually in the comments somewhere.
Vex activity here has been escalating lately. I wonder if that's thanks to us or the Taken.
Good question. Most concentration of Fallen are over here in the Echo Cave, so we're gonna come over here. Or Ember Cave, sorry, Ember Cave. So we're gonna come over here and deal with these bad boys. Really? I think when they vaporize their captain, they'd get the hint that I'm more powerful than they are, and they'd go running. Obviously, they're not very smart. For the fun of it. Respawn rate here is pretty quick, so. That's why I chose this spot. No, it's like that. Two for one. That time was more like it. Oh, yes. Down for the count, all of them at once, yes. That works for me. And now back over here. And look at you. We're all back. Did you really think you gave me that super grenade? And now these guys are back. So much more fat satisfying. Of course I can go down into the caves themselves and do some more damage, but this cycle is pretty easy to clean out. There's no heavy ammo drops in yet, that's okay. Ooh, one survived. Heavy ammo. Finally. I'm still alive? Thank you. Really annoying when you don't want to die when you're supposed to on time. This is the part where you fall down. Thank you. I hate them, they don't want to cooperate. Oh, that one missed. I think this is not the old-fashioned way. The hail of bullets. Taking Scully. This could be trouble. Just let me one thing. We'll go in. Oh, this does not sound good. Still going good. Oh. Asshole. Gimme. Bummer. Some of there might be something here at least. Wasn't completely empty. But I guess so. I don't know how the respawn rate in this place is. Basically, the door inward is closed because we can't go after the captain. And this door over here is closed because it's part of the story mission, so we have no access to it. So I guess we're running back. Maybe some of the fallen have responded and we can continue our killing. Or taking it to side and go back outside. Oh, yeah, we haven't taken here. There's some fallen here. Awesome. Mm-hmm. Oh shit, someone's already out here killing people. Damn it! Man, they're taking all my guys! Go away! Hunt a Narcon. That is not a good sign. Okay, so we're looking for an Archon priest stuck in the waste. Okay, well, that's okay, a little bit better. I can say, 'cause the only Archons I know of is the Archon priest that did the dude from the one strike who got loose of the prison, and the Archon that you fight at the beginning with the ship, which is too low level. So unless they pump up that mission. But this makes more sense. Alright. So first, to the guardian, to the tower, so we can get rid of some stuff. And then off to hunt Archon. If I can talk tonight, it'd be nice.
Mysterious, even to me. Oh, now that should be interesting.
Oh, same thing.
Oh, I'll be sorry to see that one go. Now that really is fascinating. Be safe.
Ah, the Iron Banner's closed. Interesting, because it said it was still available.
Close bounties. Here.
Well, I'm never gonna be finding too many high vaulters and majors, but hey. They must have just shut the doors, because it shut up on the thing for a while. And now it's gone. Okay, so we need to go... I will figure it out.
Let's go find some trouble.
My thoughts exactly. Oh, what Narcon priests are doing on Mars. Colonies don't take any steps on Mars. It's usually hiving. Yeah, well, too much right there. Not too far in the nose zone, it looks like. I don't think I want to go that way, that's the other way. I think I want to go this way. It says on patrol, like I said, there's normally just Hive and Cabal here, and of course Taken. So where the heck are the Archon priests behind him? Why? Well, after all, that's in Skull Asses. I need to fall into an interest in Mars. It's only because of the Black Garden. Oh yeah, the Master Chief helmet thing. Oh. Whoa, 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 whoa! This was definitely not the way to go! Hurry, hurry, let me in, let me in, let me in, let me in! Sorry, didn't mean to butt in. I'm out of here.
This could be good.
Pull this off. Going better.
Yeah, they're good.
Well, if we get another shot, we'll be ready.
Damn it. Oh, okay, this is the waste. I don't see an Archon Priest anywhere. the heck was hitting me? Oh no. That's the fire base. On the real kind of waste. Wolves have scattered. No! Damn it, where were they? Ah, wolves. Well, it's not crime, though. Give me an idea where this Archon priest was. All I see is a lot of dust and rock and a few cabal. I must have missed my time. I don't know how long this could take. The waiting game is always the hardest part of this. When you're waiting for one specific enemy to appear and you don't know where he's gonna show up, when he's gonna show up, or if he's gonna show up. All you can do is sit around and wait. Usually the higher the better, so you can see. Cover more ground. And the problem is I'm a fairly bad location because I can't see behind this rock. Oh, and looky who, they're now frenzied, yes. This is what we wanted. Thank you. Drive through, please. Yeah. All right. That was awesome. So we got to take down the Archon Priest. Got to take on a High Champion for the fun of it. And let's tell the tale. Because it's nice to have all those extra people there that finally showed up. I was actually getting ready to leave until those three showed up. I figured they must be there to try to get the taken on the four taken cabins in the four locations. So I figured I'd help them. Well, five actually did do the dreadnought also, but still. I know what a pain in the butt it is to do that mission. Try to take on those guys. Not just when you have to do them individually. It's just only if you have to go back and do it again. And all of them, it's... These last couple of quests are very, very grindy. But some of the perks are supposed to be really good, so we'll see what happens.
You and your friend Varix judged Skolas. Yes.
Yes.
Still, Wolf Hunt goes on. I still track house wolves. They gather again. Wolf pack on Mars. I'll see you in the prison.
Warlock, so, right? I've dropped function over form, I suppose.
Ah, it's a new weapon.
Where Calamity goes, I imagine you won't be far behind.
Move along.
Keep in touch.
Yeah, thanks. Let's check out this new weapon real fast. I could have used it for that, dang it. I like the one I have better. So again, part four, Wolves Go On. If the This definitely sounds like a new mission altogether. Maybe they opened up something, added the new, what have you. Oh yeah, there it goes. The new den. So we're just off of the tunnels here. Now whether we have to actually drive to it or we actually land there. Of course, probably who knows. But definitely sounds like they opened something new for that section. This is another mission we have to do. We've already done Fallen Savior before. This is actually a very hard version of it. And it's to get the sleeper set weapon, which I need to take care of. Need to come here for some more patrols. I gotta get the back to the Court of Oryx for several versions, and then of course there's still the Nightfall I have completed, which I'm gonna need people for. None of which is getting done tonight, unfortunately. It is late. I still have work tomorrow, and there is a lot still to be done in this game. I want to thank you guys for joining me, as always. I appreciate you. Whether you're here now or we'll catch this later on, you can always go back and catch my old broadcast on Twitch. And of course, I always leave a link on my Twitter that you can follow. And of course, you can always subscribe to me on Twitch, Twitter, or on YouTube if you wish. And I appreciate it if you do. Thank you very much. If you like any of the videos on YouTube, go ahead and give them a thumbs up if you like. Post them, share them with friends. Leave comments. If you have any comments or questions when I'm not on or after the fact, you can leave them on YouTube. You can leave them on Twitter. I'll get back to you as soon as I can. Always willing to answer questions about this game or any game I play. So please feel free to do so. Still a lot of games to coming up. Assassin's Creed comes out this week. I did have it originally. I was going to pre-order it. I did cancel the pre-order. I now kind of wish I didn't, but I don't have the money for it. But I'm going to try to see if I can get it sooner than planned. I don't know, because I still have Black Ops coming in November. It's only a couple weeks away, and it's like, I really want to sink time to another game. I'm already kind of spread thin as it is, so I may actually still wait on the Assassin's Creed game, even though it looks really, really cool. The visuals look awesome from what I've seen of it, and I really want to play. And there are some YouTubers out there who already have the game. They've got it last week. They've been playing it all week long. Check it out if you have any interest in the game. It does look awesome. I am getting the World Pack for Doctor Who, so we will be investigating more Doctor Who. Looks like a lot of fun. Hope you can join me for that. More of the good dimensions coming up. And of course, I am still looking into getting both Deus Ex, and the new Tom Clancy's Division. And hopefully, Andromeda. The Mass Effect Andromeda comes out. We'll see. Also looking again, in Uncharted 4, we have the Nathan Drake collection we still have to go through and play in on top of everything else I have to do. Need to kind of get that finished, because I do need to get it done before the fourth one comes out. So I have an idea what the storyline's about and know where it's going. So hopefully we can get that really soon. In any case, guys, that's it for now. Cybrat signing out. Catch you later. Bye.